East Texas Christian Academy announcing this day they are closing their doors at the end of May. Now, this decision comes after huge efforts, they say, to increase enrollment, but they were not met. ETCA was founded 40 years ago when choices for education were limited. East Texas Christian Academy Board of Trustees says they are grateful for the influence that the ministry has had on generations of students.